Drouillard Hospital. A patient arrives in an ambulance. Yet another road accident casualty, one of the main causes for admission here. Unregulated traffic, vehicles and roads in a poor state of repair, all take their daily toll. Initial x-rays show that this woman has fractured her ankle. Some 50 people come to the emergency room every day, and half require surgery. Apart from road accidents, patients have usually fallen victim to gun and knife crime. Here in the operating theatre is a young woman, also injured in a road accident. Several surgeons work together to try and save her leg.
We've just performed a procedure using a fairly multidisciplinary approach. The team included the orthopedist, because it's an infected compound fracture, the plastic surgeon, and myself, the vascular surgeon. It was a complicated procedure. The three of us worked together in good conditions. Without this intervention, this young woman would have had to have her leg amputated.
During their stay in Drouillard, which can last several weeks, patients receive psychological support and physiotherapy to give them the best quality of life possible when they leave.